Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome to my channel. I hope everybody's having a good day. I'm Dragon Keeper. And this is Dragon's Den Gaming. And I know it's been a while. The onset of summer, things got kind of crazy, grandkids, you know. Just everybody traveling and coming and visiting and going and doing and... Anyhow, we're going to get back into this. I know it's been a while. I want to finish this job because I see there's an update on with SpongeBob. But the playground isn't done yet, so we still have a lot of work to do. So let's jump in and see if we can get any closer to finishing this. I don't know if it'll be done today. It's a pretty big job. It has been a while. I hope I remember the controls. 1, 2, 3. Raise, lower, tablet, tab, dirt, walk, equipped, rotate nozzle. 3 is soap. I don't even think I have soap. I didn't know that. Pick up, place, equipment, aim, jump. Let's continue. Well, looks like we got this part done. All this here. All right, well, let's just go down this side. And then we'll go that way. So let's start over here. I like summertime. The grandkids come and visit. I always look forward to it. I don't always look forward to the heat, though. Too hot around here. Heat index has been way up there. Oh, like way up. Well over 100, 105. We can stay inside. So, I hope everyone's having a good summer. Maybe vacations. Maybe some traveling. I know I'm doing career mode on this, but I might try some of the special locations. It's crotch. They look kind of fun, like the SpongeBob one. It looks pretty fun. Gonna have to give it a go. I don't know which one to do first. I'm not sure what some of them are. I just know they look big. I should be back to putting up regular videos. Things kind of settled down around here. Got the sound all worked out, hopefully. Got a new mic. So. Some of these jobs, I mean, I know I haven't played it much. Some of these are some pretty big jobs. Like this part. You can't just do it all in just one sitting. I mean, I could, but I have to share my time with other games. Try not to stay too focused. Although, I am known to get pretty focused on games. I like this game. I think I've said it before. It's nice and relaxing. A good way to spend my morning with my coffee. Sit here and just power wash, drink some coffee, wake up. It's a nice, calm, relaxing morning. These little grooves. I want to try and finish this part today. I'm anxious to try some of the new stuff, like the SpongeBob. If anyone plays this game, I'd like to hear what their favorite job is. Just leave a comment down below. Let me know what your favorite job was. I haven't really done very many, so I don't really have a favorite yet. I like the playground. It's got lots of bright colors. I like things with bright colors. It's a rainbow of fruity flavors. I missed a spot, right? Look, there. See? How did I go from working on the inside to the outside? Isn't that just like me? I get sidetracked. There's not a way to see under. Oh, there is. Okay. I thought I was already crouched. Alright. Let's finish this little piece here. Even if you don't have a favorite area and you think there's an area to go check out that is interesting, maybe not a favorite, but an interesting area to do. Ooh, look at that. Dirty, dirty, dirty. Anybody know any good achievements that are for this game? I don't always drive to get them, but sometimes they're fun. In some games, like this would be a good game to find achievements for. That's that. Nice. It's coming along pretty quickly. We'll do the slide and then go back underneath. Maybe. I always plan on like working on one area and then I wander and try to finish that and then get the piece next to it and get the piece next to that and then I find myself not sticking with the plan. I just kind of go where the water takes me. It's kind of like going with the flow, going where the water takes me, going with the flow. Uh-huh. these little areas. I don't think this is all gonna get done like that. Legs are gonna get tired. I have to come back to that part. Maybe I can stand on something. Trying to get my exercise in. That's not gonna work. Crap. I haven't heard anything ding in a while. There's a ding. Ding. I like the dings. I like them when they go ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding. When you hear a whole bunch of them at one time. Look, I can't spray a straight line. There we go. Yay! Top's not down. I don't really like this thing. This spray nozzle. I mean, it'd be good for I don't know. Edges, maybe. Trims. But I can't get those. Can I get it from here? Oh my. What was I using this one? Does this work for anybody? Good idea. Can't see any more up there. There's gotta be some up there though. Yep. Jumpy, jumpy, jumpy. Up and down, and up and down, and up and down, and up and down. And not in that order. There we go. Maybe down and then up. Still can't see if I got it all. I could not do this in real life. Like after the third jump, I'd have a seat, take a break. Hit that one piece. Alright, forget it. I'll have to get the ladder for the rest of that. Now what did I say earlier? Let's do the slide and go back underneath. Yeah. It didn't work that way, did it? Well, let's do the slide. And then we'll go back underneath. Cleaning this without a power washer, a bucket and a broom. That would be a pain. Anyways, lots of water too. Big old bucket. And not the push broom. You'd have to get the little like household broom so you could scrub this stuff off. Shoot. That would suck. You'd have to have a whole freaking team. Almost gotta have a team doing this. Yay. Slide is done. It's under here. Let's see. It's a hiding spot. Only I'm too big to fit in there. Is this extraordinary, Dr. Powerwash? We got your details. We got a dirty old house and needed some TLC. I still wonder why they used this fancy pants shock absorbent rubber compound for the playground flooring and not good old fashioned something. I missed it. I don't know if we're gonna get this whole thing done today, but I'd like to, but it's probably the rubber floor will take a while. So if we get the equipment done, and then come in and do the rubber floor, did I get it all? Doesn't really look like it, does it? Jump off. Is that shadow? Then we come back, knock out the floor, the ground, and then move on to something else. Got another ding for me here in just a second. Yep, there it is. I'll go knock out this little blue section and the rest of that little green section. Oh, I guess the blue section goes underneath too. Okay. I wonder what some other techniques got a better how you like to do things. You like to do it by color, you like to do one piece at a time, or you know, you're change it up, what your plan is. I get so sidetracked, sometimes it's hard to keep a plan. Oh, that green floor not dingy. It should be done. Go out. Oh, it goes out this way. That's why. Okay. Well, let's go back underneath where I've been trying to finish up all this time and continuously sidetracked. I wonder if it'd be easier just to do one piece and then the ground all the way around it, and then do another piece and the ground all the way around it. Or is it better just to do, like, I don't know. My way is kind of sporadic. Start something and then move on and to something else before I finish it sometimes. It's like other games, I'm like that. I get sidetracked. I'll have a goal. Sometimes it's hard to stay with that goal. Like, if I'm playing a survival game and I need wood or something to build, I'll go out, set my mind on collecting all that wood. When it's all said and done with, I got a lot of other things that besides just wood, and not near the amount of wood that I wanted to get. So, you know, it's just the way I play, I guess. It's a ADOS, as my son says. Attention deficit. Ooh, shiny. Dogs around here call it squirrel syndrome. Squirrel syndrome? That don't even make sense. It's still ADOS. Attention deficit. Ooh, squirrel. Squirrel syndrome. That's for like someone that's gonna store a bunch of nuts or something, rats in trees. Alright, this thing is not done yet. Oh my, look at this side. What a mess! Some of that stuff doesn't want to come off. Ding. Give me another one. Ding, ding, ding. Come on, you can do it. What am I missing? This leg didn't ding. Got it. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Looks like you gotta be closer. It's not taking off a lot like it does down here, huh? I'm gonna be forced to use the ladder. Yeah, the closer you are, it looks like the better it does. There's another ding, ding, ding. Another ding. Got another ding. Come on, give me another one. There it is. Another one. And another one. And another one. Another one. Another one. Okay. Looks like now all that's left is the roof. Jump to the edge before I run and get the ladder. Part's done. Part's done. Where's my ladder? Nice. How can you look down? thought you'd go the way you looked. Look down and press W to go forward, and you go up, not down. See that? I saw a spot and had to get it. Is this inside part done? I think it is. I'm climbing a ladder that's not there. I'm gonna get a swig of my coffee. Coffee break. See that? That doesn't... That brown, that doesn't want to come off. Gotta go over it a few times. I like the fact that you don't have to just hold the button down. You can right click and it'll just stay on and click off. Oh my goodness. It's done. It's done. It's done. Tower roof. Tab is dirt. I forgot all the controls. Back down the ladder. Alright, looks like this piece is finished. Need one more piece. Yay. Yay. dirt. How can somebody let something get so dirty? I mean, ding, 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 ding. It's like a jackpot. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding. Come on. There you go. And this part hasn't gone off. There we go. Ding. 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 Oh my gosh, I'm on a roll. Or a spray. That was lame. On a roll. Be honest, while I was busy, kind of missed doing my videos. Good to be back doing them. Gotta get back on top of them and play catch up. Well, not really nothing to play catch up with, but you know, I haven't put anything out in a while, so that's what I mean. Probably better do from the ground. I wonder if more of a system would help this go faster. A different system. Not that, you know, I don't want it to go faster. Well, in a way, I kind of do. But only because I'm sitting here thinking about SpongeBob SquarePants and Bikini Bottom and what's got to be down there. I didn't really watch that cartoon much, but kids did and the grandkids. So I know a little bit about it. And it's always cool doing special content, you know? You just gotta get all the little grooves. Yeah, there's that one. Pretty sure that's dirty on the outside. If anybody thinks I'm doing this the hard way, let me know. Tips and tricks are always nice. See that? It's all gone now. It's on this side too. Oh, I think the inside is. What is that? The inside's pretty much done. Oh, don't fall. Can't afford the hospital bill. Almost said insurance. It's like that part is done. No! Fell off. It's a good thing I didn't break anything. Well, let's try this. Still not tall enough. Can we put that thing on here? Don't try this at home, kids. Gotta jump. This is way too much exercise first thing in the morning. That's enough of that. Legs are tired. All right, that's one side. Go down. Be talking. I don't know what to talk about. I mean, I can talk about grandkids, kids that have grown. I don't have a story for this. Well, a story, but anyway, let's see. Yay. It's done. Yay. Creosote is fun to pull cheap and just absolute joy to pour. Admitting something or another, how do I get back into that? That's not it. Clean the playground, co-op. Oh, you can play co-op. That would be fun. Is this where it was? Admittedly, it also profoundly toxic to humans when ingested. Swings and roundabouts. I don't know. All right, back to this. That just doesn't want to come off. I gotta go over it a number of times. I think the trick really is just to be close. Thing is in my way. I'm gonna trip over it and break my neck. Because that's what would happen in real life. Clumsy. Nice. Well, let's finish the outside of this. Okay. Another one bites the dust. Another one done, and another one done. Another one bites the dust. And another one done. Yay. Okay. I think I need the ladder. All right, what am I missing? Why is it not lighting up? Well, whatever that was, I did it. Seeing that there. Why can't I go down? Too close. Yeah, it won't let me walk along here. I end up having to use the ladder. I can jump, but it won't let me like go down so I can. See more of it. We're almost done. Yay, the roof is done. Alright. I think that's everything, huh? I'm pretty sure there's a way to check. The only thing that's left is the ground. Let's see. There was a way to check. That's that button. Let's try this button. Let's go this way to the playground. What do we got? Climbing pole guards, 98%. Where's that at? over by the cargo net. Climbing pole? It's gotta be this. Could have sworn it lit up though. Oh, the guards. Will you get off of there? There. Now what else? Clean, clean. Side guards. Side guards where? What do we got side guards? Over here. All right, now let's see what else. The bin. Blue floor circle. Green large blue floor. Floor. Floor circles. Bench. So a bin and a couple of benches. That would be this bin. Can we just turn the bin around? Why is it not done? Let's see. Where's the bin? Bin 99% clean. Like something along the back. There we go. All right, there's that one. Any more? Oh, one more. And then this will be the last one we do, and we'll be ready to do the ground when we come back and get all the little pretty colored circles done and move on to another job. So, I wonder, the special content like the SpongeBob stuff, that's not part of the career, I wouldn't think. It would be cool if it was. So, I don't know. Do you have to just do it on the special? You have to just click on it and do it. Okay. Looks like all we got left to do is the ground. And I keep going. There's one more. Just one more. I just want to keep going. I do like this game. All right. We'll leave it here. And when we come back, we'll knock this out. And if anybody would like, you know, to tell me what their favorite area was or the special content, favorite job, favorite area, or just the only special content that I know of right now is just SpongeBob. I don't know of any other. That's why I'm anxious to check it out. So please hit that like button. Feel free to leave a comment down below. Subscribe. I have other content out there. If there's other types of games you'd like to watch, if there's something you think that I might play and you'd like to see me play it, then just send me a message. Feel free to check out the More Info tab and go meet my friends, see what they're up to. And we'll see you next time. Y'all have a good one. Thank you for joining me. And bye-bye.